Start the video. Hey guys, how's it going? Multi-Captain here again, and today we're back with another video. This is take three. I've tried to make three other rounds, but it's been going wrong. Anyways, I'm back with the Elgato capture card, and I've obviously found another laptop to use because for some goddamn reason they don't want you to use Chromebooks for this shit. Probably it's, like, doesn't have the processing power or something. But anyways, we're back with the videos, and I am planning to do 4 to 5 videos a week, and on holidays or special occasions, I will be playing ranked. And the reason why you're probably like, hey, what the fuck, why aren't you just playing ranked right now, you fucking scrub? Well, it's because I'm not that good. I know I play this game a lot, but that doesn't make you good. Way better players I've seen, they're like level 400, 300, and their like second accounts are like level 200. And my main account's only like level 104, and they're diamonds, like, so of course they'll be able to, and they have like a full squad to play ranked with, and they're all fucking diamonds, they're all good. So of course I don't have a team of diamonds. I'm not a diamond myself. I'm not level 400, and that's my explanation for that. But once I do start getting good and I get a good squad, I'll start playing ranked instead of cash, because I know cash is way easier. So, like, if you guys know cartoons, big YouTuber or HBO Delirious, both of them, I'm sure you're heard of at least one of them. They play ranked casual sometimes. No, they play casual all the time. They never play ranked. And if you guys think like they're good at that, imagine them, but 1,000 times better. That's what the other big YouTubers like Serenity and them. That's how good they are. They're insanely good. And they're like fucking gods of casual. It's really weird. I break this. And you guys might be saying like, hey, you don't know if they're playing ranked or casual. Actually, I do, because their rounds go up to 3. All casual games go up to just 3. 3 rounds. Whoever wins 3 rounds wins. And ranked, you have to win 4. So there is a difference. Oh, there was someone else, you fucking bitch. I got baited. I fucking hate this game now. Oh god, now I gotta wait fucking... Oh my god, my teammates suck ass. Why is there a dock downstairs? What the fuck? Kill him! Are you shitting me? Oh, I thought he didn't get... Kill him! Thank you. They're both downstairs. This is so bad. Fucking Cabrera's rubber banding right now. Jeez. What's your connection? 450. Holy shit. She is really bugging out right now.
Hostile in sight. First floor.
Clutch or a kick. Man, this one's all 47 silver. And then we got a 25 no rank. What rank am I? Do I even have a rank? Oh yeah, I'm gold 3. Never mind. Oh, they won. They're gonna win. Unless they both choke at the last second. There's my dead body in the distance. Oh, it's Montan 81. Unless they're horrible and get... Yeah, they won. good game. Alright, I'm gonna try and survive longer. Or just try to get more kills and more interesting shit. Alright! No, oh, fuck! Drop my phone. Max the Roof 619. Alright, let's see what we got here. Should I go Montagne? I feel like he's a good operator, but he's not that good as well. Let's go Sledge. I haven't used this guy in a while. And as you can see, I got the pristine Sledge. El Detachament. It's the best Sledge you can get. With the Scarf of Christmas. Yeah, I think that's like a Christmas theme thing right there. And my little deflated fart balloon on my head, as you can see right there. And we got my gray gas mask. So I think it was worth $15 to get. Yep, definitely. Sure, I could have got like some better stuff besides that, but it's still good. Oh god. Alright. I'm saving up for the diamond skin, and if you guys don't know what that is, it's like a new skin that came out this season, I think. And then it's 90,000 renown. And the problem with that is you only earn like 300 to 400 renown on special occasions. Like 400 renown is when you could either have a booster on or when it's the special event thing. I don't even know what the hell that is about. But sometimes it has like a special event thing, which gives you like an extra 100 or something. And so like 400 around, 15 minutes, no, 400 a match. And then 15 minutes for each match. So yeah, that takes a fucking while to get 90,000. And it's literally the highest costing thing in all of Rainbow Six Siege right now. And I really want it. So I'm at like 47,000. So I'm almost like halfway there. Yeah, I'm halfway there already. Alright, drone it out. I don't want to die. No one. I want to check the door again. I'm super paranoid. I just have a feeling someone's watching that. Oh my god. Okay, IQ's in there already, so I don't really need to worry about it. That's a fucking Mira. Run, go that. Quick. Oh, that's not even open. That's opened. Oh, that's so bad. Hi. I saw you, bitch. Oh god, I saw her shoulder pass by. Nobody in there. Ah, damn. Ah, is that from behind? Where are they getting killed from? I would like to know. Oh. Oh, I had the right one out in the first place. Four last standing. We just traded right there. Their last one's in the corner, I think. Oh, hopefully that isn't her hostage. Let's go! 4 kills! Oh god, such a big improvement from last time. Oh my god. Nice. Alright. I was not expecting to get him. For a second, I thought I killed the hostage. Oh god, that's nice. Let's see. Who's good? Smoke. Oh, this is such a good match compared to my other three. See, my other three, they were just warm-ups. I was getting ready to awaken the beast that lies within my gaming skills. I almost aced it. It would have been nice if I could get an ace. I have aced before, if you guys are wondering. I've aced at least 6 or 7 times I can recall. The operators I think I've used was Capitao, Frost, Ash, Bandits, Recruit, and then I think Thermite or Habana. But those are the operators I've ever clutched with. They're really good. They're aced with, so like kill the whole thing. How did that not damage me? I'm so fucking lucky. Oh my god, that exploded. Literally blew it up right in front of me, and it didn't do shit to me. Oh god, I'm so lucky. I hacks for life. Alright. They're gonna be coming from... Yeah, I should put some barbed wire. I can't hop over this? That's a drone. Well, I just want some, like, right here. No, because then I'll be killing the hostage, never mind. You guys are wondering, like, what do you mean you're gonna kill the hostage? Fucking... 40 health just for my Ash fucking charge. I hate that so much. I hate how Ash's charge does damage. Fuck, I'm trying to wallbang that drone. Or wallbang him. Jesus. Oh, okay. Never mind. He got me with a little angle. What the fuck? They're downstairs again. All of them are roaming. Oh, Valkyrie. Nice, Valkyrie. She got Thermite, I think. Cavalry is looking at cams. Yeah, let me look at cams too. No one there? No. But I hear something. They're smoking. Where the fuck is... Where are you going? Alright, let me spectate Cav. I think she... I mean, Valkyrie. I don't like how the whole team's downstairs. They could easily get the hostage. If I was that team, I would have had the hostage right by now. And we would have won. Oh, right there, right there. Thermite. Oh, you got fucked. See, in casual, you see some weird stuff. Like, me, like, casual is easy for me sometimes. But, when you see, like, really low levels playing it, and you see them, you see, like, a really easy kill and they manage to miss it, it's very hard to not cringe. Go back upstairs. We're gonna lose. Oh my god, I'm so mad. They're gonna make us lose because they're not upstairs. Oh my god. The only one that's even close to the hostage is Frost. I'm a watcher because I think the team knows. Yep, the team already knew that we weren't up there. I knew it. Oh my god, this is bad. Frost is alive! What the fuck? I thought she was dead. No faith in her. Destroy it, destroy it, destroy it. No, Frost, no. No! Why? Why'd you do that, Frost? And these two are downstairs! What are they doing? Oh my god! Kick them! Oh my god, you gotta be shitting me. Like, I know you're low levels, but what the fuck? Oh my god. I bet Jaeger is gonna be the first one to die. And then Cavi is gonna get shot up the butt by Thermite. If Thermite... Thermite's about to ace us, I think. Yeah, Thermite's about to ace if he kills this dude. Oh, you just saw his head. To your left, to your left. Yeah. You're so bad. I hate you. I hate you, Cavaria. If you die from him... Okay, he didn't get the ace, but Cavaria still died. Cavaria?
You're fucking retarded!
Oh my god. So dumb. This is why I don't like casual, but you gotta deal with it. I'm gonna rushing operator. I feel like rushing them this round. Who's a good rushing operator? I feel like Ashe. Raging charge. I don't know, is this gun good at all? This one has a higher fire rate. This one has a higher fire rate and damage, and then this one. Dude, what the fuck? Why would anybody pick that other gun? It has the same amount of, they have the same capacity, same mobility. And then, the other one has higher damage and higher fire rate. That's really weird. Why would they make a gun that's way better, obviously? And make the other gun really insuperior in purpose. That's really weird. I've never seen that besides Ashe. Sorry guys, I'm not talking right now. I'm trying to find someone. I think they might be where we were last round. Nope. Probably downstairs. Yeah, they have to be downstairs. I hear them. Loud motherfuckers. Yep. You only have three players. This is gonna be the easiest rush ever. Oh my god. I'm gonna feel kind of guilty for this. This is gonna be way too easy. And this is why Ashe is such a good rushing operator. She just busts his shit open and gives no fucks. Oh, my teammate. So sorry. Don't scare me like that. He's dead. Oh! Oh my god, I fucking wall banged him. Oh, that was so good. Oh, she's not paying attention to me. Oh, hello. And that's the ace. What a good match. I like this match. Oh, damn. 8-2. That wall bang though. Oh my god, I can't believe I got that. I bet dead that dude that's talking right now is like, holy shit, you're a fucking god. Nice. I told you Ash is so good for rushing. And this is how I ace with her a lot. She's so good. But I don't really think that counts as a full ace, but like a partial ace, because I got their whole team, but there was only three of them. And that's what I'm talking about. Look, if you look down in the bottom, it says bonus event plus 141. I don't really know what bonus event is, so I'm kind of confused by what that is. I don't really know what it is. Alright, I think we got time for another match. If you guys are up for it, or if you guys just want to leave right now, take a break, then come back for the next match, and yeah, that's alright. But yeah, I'm going to put two matches in one video today, just because I've been gone for so long. But look at the top, I had 43,000 renown. We're tacking, and this is the map that I actually aced with Ash the first time, and it was a full ace, 1v5. My team dropped like flies. It was so funny watching them die. But then like their whole team got so cocky. They rushed me in a big pile. I got the two that entered first from looking over a railing. And then they just started rushing up the stairs and I got a collateral. Like I just shot through the first person in line and got all three of them. It was amazing. It was like a 20, no, it was like a 15 second ace. It was like the fastest ace I've done. Alright, let's see if we can do something else with Ash.
You need to locate the bomb.
Alright, let's get in here. Okay, come on, come on, come on. I think I'm if we get to attack on the last round, like the winning round, I'm gonna try and use Sledge so I can show you guys his like signature move. It's pretty nice.
Well done.
It makes the whole $15 worth it. Like completely worth it. Alright, they're going two recruits. Yeah, it's gonna be easy. Well, kind of. Because if they have a frost, then I'm gonna have to slow down a little bit. No, I think they're all four recruit.
10 seconds.
One of them team kills. Okay,
5 seconds.
We don't know who their other one is. It could be a roamer. Yeah, Cavi's roaming, of course, but... Oh, this reminds me, I was using Sledge once, a Cavi, she opened that window up there to try to spawn kill us, and I threw, like, cooked a grenade, and I threw it in there, and I got her, it was fucking awesome. Oh, this Cavi has the same idea. Nope. Oh god, the cavalry is the same, I think. What the fuck? It's weird. They were thinking exactly the same. Like, that's what all cavalry is do, I think. I don't do that. I use her a lot, but I never do that. Alright, let's see what we got. We got a pulse. I like how he just looked at my drone, he's like, oh hi, and he just turns around, minds his own business. Alright, let's see if anybody's in here, I don't want to get surprise attacks. Nobody's in there. Ah, screw it, there's only two left, I'm gonna go in for some kills.
Follow me, you only have a grenade.
I don't see anybody. Oh, I don't have any Ash. Breaking charge. Wait, yeah, you stay guard, I'll... break this. Montani, move your fat ass. Alright, I don't like how we're all in one big group. I can't break that.
Once the threat is neutralized.
No.
Activity neutralized the threat. Op 4 last op standing.
Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, he's so low. He's so done.
Down to one friend.
Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me! Oh my god, you're so bad! It's that same dude that was, like, so bad. I'm voting to kick him. I really don't want him in my team anymore. I just seriously don't want him in my team. Oh my god, are you shitting me? We actually lost. Ugh. If you guys watch that again, I'm pretty sure I got him with an X shot. And, I don't know, Siege is kind of broken right now. I hate to admit it, but it is kind of broken right now. Nowadays, like, you could get a headshot on someone, and it just doesn't register at all. It just counts as, like, a body blow. And it can be pretty frustrating sometimes when it means, like, your team lost because of it. It's pretty damn frustrating to know that your team lost just because it didn't register. Let's go Mira. Mira? Mira, Mira, on the wall. Who's the sexiest of them all? Mean. Alright.
Barricade the room.
Let's do this! Alright. I really want to know what Dead Commercial is saying every round. He could be giving me, like, some Dead Cum Trash. Dead Cum Trash. The fuck? I wonder if he was, like, saying his goodbyes and then did that. Because he was talking before he suicided. Ah, Jesus. Wait, did he have a Twitch? I'm gonna be upset if he have a Twitch. And he gets my drone. I mean, if he gets my Mira. He was pulse.
10 seconds left.
Oh, God.
5 seconds to insertion.
One here?
Op 4 has located the
what the fuck?
Container.
My Mira made no sound at all. Like, it was a silent... Like, it was silenter than a gun with a suppressor on it. That's really weird. It should be making a shit ton of noise for that. Oh, fuck. They're shooting at us. Already? I was about to go over there, too, because that's a pretty good spot to take advantage of.
Welcome back deployed.
Oh, I forgot. This is a door. See, I don't play this game that much, yeah. Well, I don't play maps. Oh, no. He's a Blackbeard. Oh, are you shitting me? I swear to God, I hate it when my teammates are so bad that they're, like, roaming in the random spot. There's a castle roaming right now. Are you shitting me? Are you kidding me? What is he doing? Oh my God, you guys don't know how frustrating I am right now. This is so dumb. It's so stupid, we lost. It's Horn again. I'm killing him, I'm team killing. He's just so bad. I can't handle it. It's so bad to watch. Alright, who should we go again? I feel like Ash was a pretty good choice, but I don't think she's gonna work again. This is tempting. Fine, he's Montagne. I'll leave him be. But, God, we should have won the first one, and then the second one was... I will admit, our team was playing really dumb, and that's why. But I would have had Blackbeard if he didn't have his face shield up, but then again, he is Blackbeard, so why wouldn't he? But fuck, man. I was not expecting him. Because nobody uses Blackbeard anymore. Like, you hardly see them. There's always, like, that one kid that's new to the game, and he thinks Blackbeard's all badass because of the face shield. And then they just keep using him. And it's really weird. Because you don't really expect it.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
We have the Lord himself. And you got a recruit, Mira. I should have went Twitch. Couldn't mess with their drones. Fuck. He's going for the same thing again. Should I kill her? Wait. Can I put my drone in a box? You know? Is it a dick in a box or a drone in a box?
No. Insertion in 5 seconds.
It's a drone in a box.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
It's a dick in a box. Oh, it's a dick in a box. If she does come from this window again, I'm gonna be really, really confused. Oh, I thought she broke it under me. I was like, oh my God, I'm so dead. The fuck? Oh, that was my teammate. Oh, I'm scared of heights, so I'm going back down. Is that Cavi? Are you guys, like, ever confused when you're playing the game? Like, if you ever play the game, and you see, like, a Cavaria down someone, and it's, like, completely clear, and she knows it's clear, and she just decides to kill them and finish them off. It's really weird. It throws me off, because I'm fully expecting to be interrogated, and then she just kills me.
Securing the resume securing the container once the threat is
just in case any are up there. I just want nope, they're all down there.
Secure the container.
Yeah, we won. I didn't get to do anything. I'm sad. Sadness. Alright, let's see. Who should we use? I'm feeling Cabby. I'm so mad. It's always the bad guy that picks him. I'm fucking A. I really feel like team killing him just because he took Cabby. Like, I'm really upset right now. I really wanted to use her at least once this video. Nah, we're gonna lose the whole match if I do.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, sorry about that. Alright, so let's get into the game. Simon's Raw. Alright. We need to reinforce this wall. Alright guys, I think I might have to go to mute this whole round just because people are over and it's weird, but I'll still be playing and all that. I'll be fully focused, but I might not be able to talk at some points. fucking got Blackbeard. Ah, oh, shit, fucking A. Yes, baby. Oh, what the fuck? It wasn't him that I killed? No! Oh, that's the end of the match. Fuck! How? You look, he's so lucky. Oh my god, how did I get him? How did I get his teammate behind him but not him? Oh, this game makes no sense sometimes. But we did have a few good rounds, but that's gonna do it for this video, guys. If you like the content, be sure to subscribe, and if you're feeling like you want to see more of these videos, you can check out the other two that I posted a long time ago. They're not as good as this one. I was a pretty low level back then. But be sure to like, comment on what you think I should do better, what, like, if you want me to do, like, I might do, Strat Roulette, which you guys comment down, like, what you guys want me to do, like, go all recruit, or go all pistol, or try to do all headshots only, or just knife only, or comment that down below saying Strat Roulette, and then like the thing, that one thing, and then just put what do you want me to do, and I'll try to get it in my videos, and I'll even say what your username was, just so that you'll know that if it was your strat. So, that's gonna do it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe.